Welcome to the help video on logging into the EHBs for HRSA applicants, grantees, service providers, consultants, and technical analysts. To enhance security within the EHBs, HRSA uses Login.gov and two-factor authentication to access the system. This video walks you through the steps to access the EHBs using Login.gov and how to create a Login.gov account if you do not already have one. To get started, from the EHB's landing page at grants.hrsa.gov, select the card for your role: applicant grantee, consultant expert, technical analyst, or service provider to go to the EHB's login page. From the login page, you have two options. Select login if you already have a login.gov account, or select create login.gov account if you do not already have a login.gov account. Important note, you must use the same email address for your login.gov and EHB's accounts. First, we'll look at how to access the EHB's if you already have an active login.gov account that matches your EHB's email ID. From the EHB's login page, click Login. Enter your login.gov email address and password and click Sign In. Then, follow the prompts to complete two-factor authentication and enter your authentication code. Once verified with two-factor authentication, you will land on the EHB's homepage or account setup page if you are new to the EHB's. Helpful tip! The first time you click Login, you will see an agreement to sign with XMS, which is the external management system HRSA uses to manage the login process. You will need to sign this agreement annually. After signing the agreement, you will land on the EHB's homepage or account setup page. And it's as simple as that. Now, what if you don't already have a login.gov account? From the EHB's login page, click Create login.gov account, and then enter your email address. Remember, the email address must be the same that will be used for the EHBs. Select the language, read and accept the rules of use, then click Submit. From here, follow the prompts to verify your email address, create a password, and set up your authentication method. After completing these steps, you will land on your account page, and your login.gov account is active. Once you've created your login.gov account, return to the EHB's login page and follow the steps we just talked about to log into the EHB's. And that's it! Now you know how to access the EHB's and create a login.gov account. If you have any additional questions or need support, we have several resources available. You can visit the EHB's Login Process Wiki Help page and view FAQs at https://help.hrsa.gov. For assistance with login.gov, contact the login.gov Help Center at https://login.gov/help. Or for assistance with the EHBs, contact the EHBs customer support team at 877-464-4772. Thanks for watching!